This study found that patients over the age of 70, those with high levels of D-dimer on admission, those with heart disease or cancer, those with more severe cases of COVID-19, and those who developed major bleeding during their hospital stay were more likely to die from the virus. These findings suggest that these patients should be closely monitored and treated accordingly.
This article was authored by Makoto Takeyama, Sinyachi, Yuji Nishimoto, and others.